Trevor, you're going to be the horse racing commentator from Channel 4 Racing. It's over to you for your party piece.
Right. Starting now, yeah?
Yes, please.
Right. And we're under starter's orders here at a Carl race course for the 9:30 a.m. Andy Wood Weight Loss Handicap 5-furlong steeplechase, sponsored by Carlisle Winter Systems. Five runners. As the starter shoots, to start the race, and we're off. Wait. Stuart has keeled over. Stuart will not be running because the starter has shot him. Obviously, that starter will not be did not go to Specsavers. As we approach a 4-furlong post, we have the again fit Andy Wood, leaned by about 4 lengths, followed by Robbie Dee, who has in turn been followed by Sexy Sophie.
Yes.
And last but not least is our Jock. But Jock has stopped at the 3-furlong post and is actually having a fag.
Your Jock, thus, did you say?
Yeah, Jock, yeah. Thus, leaving 3 riders. As the 2-furlong post is approaching, Robbie Dee is making a last attempt to overtake Andy Wood, and Sophie, where is she?
Yes.
Sophie has dismounted and is actually sending a text.
Right.
Again.
Again, yes, he's always doing that, you're right.
Yeah. Back to the race now, and Robbie Dee is closing in on Andy Wood, and as they cross the line, it looks like Robbie Dee has snatched victory from Andy Wood, and the margin of victory is a hair's breadth.
Ah! Very good. Applause, please. Yay.